The original title was going to be longer, something like the tales or stories of Sheridan Falls and residents or something something stories and stuff. But I kept mixing it up with that, but nothing stuck, and I was like, oh, I gotta come up with a title for this story. However, when I saw that other collection of short story novels use one of the main names of a story, you know, that's within the book, as the main novel, then it clicked. Obviously, the main story and longest in the book is The Golden Image, so why not that? Then it was going to be The Golden Image and Tales of the Sheridan Falls Citizens, which, you know, you can see when you open up the book. But for the main cover, I just thought, let's just have The Golden Image. And that's it. Now, the cover of The Golden Eagle on the novel was done by professional Carissa Hutchinson. And I really love what she did with the image on the novel, and it really encapsulates the idol that is mentioned in the story. She didn't know if I wanted other things, but in reality, all that was needed is the Golden Eagle standing proud and looking over its subjects. I know that sounds crazy, especially for a semi-religious book, but once you read the story, it will completely make sense. Absolutely love that cover. Now, each chapter is a different story that are connected. Initially, each story was going to be something different, but the idea came to connect the characters and people to the same city. Each story is a message or inspired by a different biblical scripture, and the main characters are young or youngish, basically, or they were young in the story, depending upon who was even telling it. Now, while reading each story, see if you can find certain people who are primary characters in their own story, but might be a secondary character in another. And the last story is actually set in the future of the first 12. So basically you have the 12 stories, then it's like years later, you have the main story, which is The Golden Image. But you see people from each of the stories show up in The Golden Image in various ways, or their offspring or other connection. It's actually really cool, and I'm curious to see if you can see the connection and even imagine how you think it's going to turn out as far as where some of these people are going to turn out. So check out that information, free stuff online as well. And, you know, for more information for The Golden Image, go to labari.com/goldenimage.html or click on the link in the description below. Thanks for your support and have an excellent day.